about it, but I think I may have won on points.
It's a tie.
He's right.
It's a tie! That was the plan all along! That way everyone can unlock level 2 walls!
I don't know if it's the best time for extracurriculars, little robot.
Why not? What's going on?
We've got a stage 4 mesocyclonic storm system with elevated mutagenic mist activity. And, it appears to have gone rogue.
What?
It broke from the squall line and it's been hauling fluffy cloud butt ever since. I mean, look at that projection! Does that make a lick of sense to you?
No, but Commander, we've got survivors in the path of that storm!
Okay, there we go, I'm out of the wish cap. I launched.
Squall. We've got 20 minutes to evacuate the survivors. Good luck. Survivor in danger.
Danger.
we doing anything about that meteorite? Ray? Alright then, I'm just gonna...
Hello, it is me, Block, the other robot. Behold my rich, resounding, sonorous voice. It is new!
That's great, man. I'm honestly happy for you. That comet strike has everyone on edge. Maybe we should collect some shards for analysis.
Okay.
Another one.
Thank you. I was getting worried. I know it's a lot to ask. I really can't leave without it. It's somewhere nearby.
Check your map for the location of the medkit.
Love defense lesson one. You can't love someone if you don't first love yourself.
I can't argue with that.
So as a precautionary measure, we're gonna chip away at home base's sense of self-love.
That I can argue with.
It's the only way.
So, what's in those letters?
We're doing this to save lives.
So it's something awful.
It goes against everything I stand for. But the love storm is coming, and the survivors need your team at their best.
Let me read the letters.
Trust me, you don't want to.
Survivor in danger.